Salman Khan has ruled the box office for the past few years with big releases on Eid. But things are set to change this year. According to reports, Salman's arch-rival Shah Rukh Khan's Chennai Express, directed by Rohit Shetty, will release on Eid this year. Reports further suggest that the Dabang actor, who has been busy with CCL and other professional commitments, may not be able to complete his movie before the festival season. For the past 3 years, Salman's films Wanted, Bodyguard and Ek Tha Tiger have all released on Eid and hit a bullseye. SRK's big films have always released during Diwali, but it could be the first time that King Khan is aiming to woo his fans on Eid.